after a few requests that I received, let's create a logo using our mobile on Canva. We're going to create a blank canvas, and I would like to use guides when we're designing. So click on View Settings and then choose Add Guides. Choose the 12 guides that are going to be helping us design and then click on Done. You're then going to click on the Add button to add a square on your canvas. Increase your square and then align it to the middle of your canvas. You'll then scroll down to color and then change the color of your shape to a orangey kind of a color. Select your square again and duplicate it, and then change the color and make it white so that you can align it on the orange square and create a L. To help you navigate and design better, select a shape so that you can group it. At the bottom of the page, you can click on Select Multiple, and then it will allow you to select another shape, and you have more than one shape selected at any given time, as you can see with the 2 number at the bottom of the page. You can then scroll to the right hand side and then click on Group, and then you can group the shapes, and then you can navigate them, turning them upside down. Click on the Add button and add another square shape to your design. Size and align your square shape, and this is why we needed the rulers to help us be exact with our design. So align it to create a nice L on top of the V so that we can have a color also changed to white. This is going to help us create the gap. Then you're going to duplicate your white shape and then change color of that one and make it gray so that you create an L shape with the line that you're creating now. That's pretty much it. You're gonna go back to your settings and you're gonna switch off your rulers, and then you're going to go back to your Add button and click on Text to add the name of the business. I've used Libre Franking for a font on this one, and then you're just gonna add a name and you're good to go. That's it. We're going to then click on Download and then jump in on remove.bg to remove all the extra whites we've added on our design. Add your image to remove.bg. It's going to automatically remove all of the whites and make it transparent background. And then you're going to click on Download to download your design. Now we have the fun part. We're going to switch over to photopea.com to convert this to a 3D. So you're going to select a template on Photopea. You can pick any template that you like by clicking on mockups and then scrolling down and picking a template, clicking on the link of the template, and then uploading your design once it has loaded. Click and select to open your layers, and then double click where it says your logo here, and then click on the eye to hide the designer's example, and then click on layers again to go back. Your next step is to add your design. So you're going to click on File, Open in Place, and then going to your gallery on your phone to go find the downloaded transparent background logo. Size and align your design on your canvas, and then click on File, Save as Smart Object to save it as a smart object. Click on the first tab to access your 3D design. And voila, nicely done, good to go. Your last step is to export it to your phone. So you're going to click on File, Export As, and you can choose the file type that you want, a PNG. And then you click on Save. Sometimes Photopea will play a video because we are using a free version, and then it will download it to your phone. If you enjoy these videos that I've created on a phone, let me know in the comments below if they're adding value, if you want to see more. Otherwise, you can go watch another Photopea video that I've created. Thank you so much for joining me. I will see you on my next video.